Now, in this section, we'll talk about the parathyroid glands. So, parathyroid glands, as you know, parathyroid glands are present on the posterior side of the thyroid gland. So, this is the posterior side, say, of thyroid gland. Thyroid gland, there are two lobes of the thyroid gland joined by these isthmus, which we have studied in the last lecture. So, to the back side also, to the dorsal side, or you can say to the posterior side of this thyroid gland, this green color here you can see are the PTG, that is a parathyroid gland. So this is a thyroid gland. On the back side of this are the parathyroid gland. Now parathyroid gland, the origin of this parathyroid is endodermal in origin. And this, there are four separate glands located on the back side. So these are the four separate P-shaped gland which are located on the dorsal side of the thyroid gland. Now histologically, this thyroid gland basically has a two cells. The chief cell or the principal cell and the auxiliary cells. So the chief cell or the principal cells, which are numerous in number as compared to the auxiliary cell. There are very few auxiliary, though they are bigger cell, but the chief cells are numerous in number. And this chief cell is secreting the hormone which is called as a parathyroid hormone, or which is also called as a Polyps hormone, because the scientist Phillips Polyps has been discovered this particular hormone. So isko parathyroid hormone ko polyp hormone bhi bolte hai. Now what is the function of this parathyroid hormone? Parathyroid hormone is secreted when the calcium level in the blood is very low. So during that, this parathyroid hormone is secreted. Now parathyroid hormone is under the feedback control. Matlab agar blood mein calcium level agar low ho jata hai, to parathyroid hormone secrete hona shuru ho jata hai. Now this regulate the calcium and phosphorus metabolism. अगर अभी ब्लड में कैल्शियम लेवल कम है तो कैल्शियम लेवल ब्लड में कहाँ से आएगा? So this parathyroid hormone increases the activity of osteoclast cell. Osteoclast cell क्या करता है कि ब्लड का demineralization बढ़ाता है, मतलब ब्लड से बोन से कैल्शियम को रिलीज करने में हेल्प करता है. So this osteoclast is enhancing the activity of demineralization of bones. And so इसका activity increase होता है under the influence of hormone PTH. तो osteoclast अगर उसका activity बढ़ाएगा तो वहाँ से वो calcium को release करना शुरू करेगा and thus how the calcium level in the blood is increased. Now this also reduces the excretion of calcium in the urine. तो urine में से भी calcium का output ये कम कर देगा, so as the calcium level in the blood has to be maintained. This again increases the absorption of calcium from the intestine. And so this particular hormone is under the control of feedback mechanism. Now when this hormone is hyposecreted, the condition arises is a tetany. Now tetany kya hota hai? That is a painful spasmodic contraction of muscle, hands and feet. So tetany mein muscle contract ho jata hai, that situation is very painful. Again you can see the picture of tetany in your textbook. In the hypersecretion, it is leading to the osteitis fibrosa. Hypersecretion में ये osteitis fibrosa cause करता है. Now इसमें क्या होता है कि there is an increased removal of calcium. So इसका activity अगर बढ़ जाएगा तो osteoclast का, मतलब ये hypersecretion होता है तो osteoclast का भी activity hyper हो जाएगा. अगर osteoclast का hyper होता है activity, तो more and more calcium and phosphorus is removed from the bone, so as to maintain the calcium level in the blood. So अगर osteoclast का activity बढ़ता है, bone से ज़्यादा calcium निकल जाता है, तो it will lead to osteoporosis. Now this particular hormone is exactly antagonistic to calcitonin. Calcitonin क्या था? If you remember, calcitonin is released from the parafollicular cells of the thyroid gland. So here I have differentiated the point between TCT, that is a thyrocalcitonin, and PTH. So thyrocalcitonin, it is released from the parafollicular cell of the thyroid gland, and parathyroid gland the chief cell is releasing this parathyroid hormone. Calcitonin क्या करता था? It is secreted when the calcium level in the blood is high. तो उसको maintain करने के लिए TCT was released. Now this is secreted when the calcium level in the blood is very low. So it is released when the calcium level in the blood is low. Now ये अगर secrete होता है तो जो blood का high calcium level है उसको वो कम कर देगा. So calcitonin lowers the calcium level in the blood. This increases the calcium level in the blood. Calcitonin checks the osteoporosis. So osteoporosis if this hormone is hypersecreted, so it is leading towards the osteoporosis. Now increase the secretion of calcium in the urine. अगर इसका blood में level ज्यादा है तो urine से calcium का output ज्यादा हो जाएगा. And this decreases because this is secreted when the calcium level is low. So this is decreasing the calcium level in the urine. So both of these hormones, they are called as antagonistic hormone. They work in opposition to each other, and hence the calcium level of the blood is maintained at a normal level. I hope this is clear to you. Thank you.